Hey, you two.
はい、何でしょう。よかった。どうやら好意的のようだ。やはりリバーサーじゃないようだ。
Jonathan says, I wish I could just disappear into those legs forever. These alcoholic? Jonathan asks. This is a packaged moon salt. It has a stopper on it to prevent the liquid from escaping. I've been dying for a drink since I got here. She says, the pack and the straw are edible, so you can eat them should the mood strike you. Hehe. I'm surprised those stay on there. This is a magnetic tray. Anything designed to stay on it stays on it, even in zero gravity. What is she holding? The straws? Is that some kind of propulsion device? It's a portable attitude adjustment unit. Oh, that's what the other one's holding. You can move around easier in zero gravity with this. I could float here all day with this view. Gotta wait for it to move, so. What about those shoes? He's gonna jiggle her boobs too. They look like they're floating in water, Jonathan says. Is that that bikini with air pads in it? The kind that enhance the bust? Careful, ladies, Ed says. This guy has one very abnormal breast fetish. Haha, don't listen to him. He's just pulling your leg. Go ahead, she says. Look all you want. The more you look, the more we know we're doing it right. But the problem is Jonathan does more than look. You really think I'm that attractive? She says. That's sweet. Look at him go, liberated from the shackles of gravity. Women live for attention, you know. Keep it coming. Alright, let's look at her. Zero gravity just keeps getting better. Got so hot the way her hair spread out like that. It's like she's lying on a bed. This must be that explosive hair everyone talks about. She has a nice, even-featured face. About her face. I feel like I'm back in high school. Like what you see? She says. So her face still has a teenage charm. That swimsuit really flatters your legs. I wish I knew where all these girls are hiding. I wonder what size she is. The weightlessness is throwing off my visual calibration. All beyond seem to have slim legs. The stewardess on the space plane was saying the legs always look slimmer in zero gravity, though. Yep, we could talk about her propulsion device here as well. This is a portable attitude adjustment unit. It helps you move around a weightless area. Alright, let's talk to this one. Hey, beautiful. What is it, sweetie? Ask her about Tokugawa. Any idea where Tokugawa is? President Tokugawa should be here somewhere. My advice is to keep on looking. Seen Tokugawa around? Let's see. What do you want him for when you've got me? I got a point there. You know a guy called Kenzo Hojo? Hojo? I don't know anyone by that name. Can you try and remember if you've ever met him? I don't know anything about what goes on in the company. She says they throw these every now and then to unveil some new product that's coming out. It's turned out to be a drag. I don't know the details. Just enjoy yourself. Your measurements. What are your measurements? 34, 23, 35. All measured under 1G. So what would the dimensions of this fine figure be? I just told you. Her phone number. My number? You don't waste any time, do you? I'm sorry, I honestly don't have a phone. How about a kiss instead? You can give me a kiss if you want. I can. Military EMPS. What's that EMPS for? Some sort of event? I don't know anything about it. This is the first time I've seen it here myself. I'm sorry, but they haven't told us anything about it. Who are they supposed to be? I don't know them. I honestly don't know them. They were the Policenauts. That's the president. Look at him. He's gorgeous. Alright, I'm gonna do my thing. Actually, I'm gonna talk to both of them first, and then I'll show them the thing. How's life treating you? What can I do for you? Do you know where we can find Tokugawa? Probably saying hi to everyone. He'll be here somewhere. He should be somewhere. He should be somewhere here in the garden. How about you? Heard of Kenzo Hojo? Mr. Hojo? I've never heard of him. Just try and remember if you've ever met him. Sorry, I don't know anyone by that name. They throw these every now and then. Yeah, same. She says the same. The guests seem to be enjoying themselves. People usually like it here. That kind of talk is considered sexual harassment, you know. Yeah, you don't know the half of it. There's so much more to a woman than mere numbers. I agree. I like a guy who knows when to give up. Then you don't like Jonathan. Hey, how about you give me a call if you hear anything about Kenzo Hojo? Ed says, but you don't have a phone, Jonathan. Yeah, you're right. Say, how about if you give me your number instead? Yeah, nice try. I don't give it out to strangers anyway. I try to be careful about who I give my number to. There's all sorts of creepos out there. You better rest, will you? Maybe you know what that EMPS is for? I don't know, actually. They didn't mention it to us before the party. I don't know anything about it. Why don't you try asking the president? I'd tell you where he is if I knew. But he's definitely here somewhere. Who are they? I haven't seen either of them here. I don't know them. Is that the Policenauts? That's the president in the middle. Alright, so just gonna save over that. Not sure what is it about saving that makes the music fade away for a second. What's that card for? They gave you one too, did they? Well, they have no idea. I'm still gonna restore. That's for the party, right? I've got you. We can't bounce their boobs? They didn't even like us. They didn't even like us, well, one of them didn't like us. Asking the measurements. Which I do not blame her. Okay, so we do get a kiss, alright.
Iwayo. Dozo.
Chu. Jonathan. Jonathan.
Mata? Ma, iwa.
Chu. Yakutoku.
I think that's enough. I'm serious, I'm going to get mad in a minute. Do you have some sort of problem understanding people? I don't want to talk to you. What about this one? Nah. Stop it. I'll scream. What is it with you? Stop it right now. I can't take this anymore. They're ignoring us now, Ed says. See what you did? Damn it. So. They're totally ignoring us. Forget it. They're gonna restore. I'm gonna give her one kiss like we agreed.
Choop.
Choop.
Jonathan.
Okay, we're done. Float away. That one on the left, your favorite, it says. Let's try looking around some more. Alright, so which one is Sadaoki? Oh, I didn't even see her. A movie fan would go nuts here, Jonathan says. You can see his glasses steaming up from here. Alright. He's a famous young business magnate. There are rumors he's also a drug dealer, but we haven't been able to prove it. He's been all over them since we got here, Jonathan says. Hey, come back, baby, the man says. I just wanna see those gorgeous eyes again. He's in no condition to talk, Ed says. Hick! Alright, what about this guy? That's one of the higher ups at the ISPA, the International Space Promotion Agency. He's like a kid in a swimming pool, Jonathan says. The ISPA are the other power brokers on Beyond. It's got close ties with Tokugawa. He can't hear us for the noise. He could be from a hospital here. Looks a little familiar. Jonathan says that pervert's old enough to be your father. Looks like he's having fun. He's having himself a good time, all right. He's probably from one of the hospitals connected to Tokugawa. He's ignoring us. He's in love with his new friend. What a jackass. He's all over her. Oh, this is priceless, Ed says. Oh, what about this guy? I think he's from a hospital here, too. Are all doctors perverts or something? Look at him. Jonathan says he's with one of those escorts. Look at that shit-eating grin. What about these people? What are they doing here? Friends of yours, Ed says? They're from various mafias on home. Why are they here? Is that Tokugawa in the middle? That's what's-his-face Garcia from the Spanish Mafia. That's Wakayama Kamicho. He's Yakuza. She one of Tokugawa's escorts? That's some nice service they're getting, Ed says. Yeah, she's taking good care of them, alright. Doesn't seem like one of their girls. I think that might be Tokugawa in the middle. He's with the triad, but I don't know what his name... I don't know his name or where he sits. Alright, it's not him. I'm guessing that's a cocktail, Ed says. Alcohol and zero gravity don't mix, but try telling that to someone from home. I guess we're done here. Those guys don't look like the best of friends. Well, they are from rival organizations, Jonathan says. They almost never meet up like this. Ed says, must have been an offer they couldn't refuse. Oh, is that Tokugawa? We got someone else who's just entered the fray here. What about this guy? There he is, Jonathan! Alright. If that's him... let's go talk to him. Well, which one is him? I don't know which one is which. Should we look at this girl? But that is one beautiful ass. Where's a quarter when you need one? What were you gonna do? Stick it in her ass? You and I will hang later, baby, she says. Not a very friendly bunch, Jonathan says. Rebirthers tend to be full of themselves, Ed says. Plus, we probably look like a couple of cops anyway. Alright, so one of these guys is him. It's gotta be the guy in the middle.
Oi! Sadaoki!
Itte miyou.
Sadaoki.
Sadaoki. Hisashiburi da na.
ジョナサン… ジョナサン・イングラ…
Oh! Salvatore ka?
Oh, it is Sal, good!
Edo, Jonasan!
He's the New Yorker! Holy shiitake!
Ara! Oftari-san?
And that's what's her name, isn't it? Yeah!
Kuchira wa Dr. Godwin, BCCH no Rijichou.
Recognized her.
Chris! Doushite?
Kigu ne?
Tokoro de…
Yep. Professional relationship.
Oh,
cool,
so I was wondering if we'd meet up with him. Let's talk to her. Professional relationship, my arse. You look even more beautiful today, Chris. You're too nice, Jonathan. My face is a little swollen with the zero gravity, though. Not at all. I don't know why, but it only makes you look younger. Yes, it looks swollen to me. Women must really love you, Chris says. I don't think I can adequately convey how awestruck I am by your loveliness. The compliments never stop with you, do they? With this necklace, huh? That necklace must have been expensive. It was a small gift. Small gift. I have no shortage of jewelry from my modeling days. You look dazzling, Chris. Aw, thanks. It's nice to hear that at my age. Oh, don't. You'll see my wrinkles. Lavender, right? It's not too strong? Odors tend to hang around one place in zero gravity. No, not at all. Women on Beyond never seem to wear perfume. It's nice to see someone doing it. Glad to hear it. You're taking your life into your hands with this. Ed says, like Jonathan in the cigarette. What about the glove there? Alright. Your hair's not going flinging crazy. Nice suit, Sal. Doesn't look like you've got any money problems these days. I owe this to Tokugawa. I owe everything to him. You ever thought about leaving BCP, Ed? Who in their right mind wants to be a public servant nowadays? Ed does not answer. Ty? You don't seem to have changed much, Jonathan says. Guess I always did look kinda old for my age. Though I ain't got as much turf up there as I used to, let me tell you. Turf? You got a bit of a pot belly now, don't you, Jonathan says. Think so? Maybe it's just the zero G's. Come on, give the guy a break. It's just the way I'm built. Tokugawa says, just a tiny bit older than you remember, I'm sure. So he's got the green hair. Jonathan says, Sadaoki and Salvatore didn't get any younger. Ed says, neither did Chris or I. A lot happened while you were taking that nap. If you got something to say, then spit it out, Tokugawa says. You look even more serious now than before, Jonathan says. Running an ordinary business is difficult. Imagine what it's like for me. He's got the face of a politician. But the hair is green. All hail, Lord Tokugawa. This is the type of outfit you usually see him in. Alright, let's talk to Chris first.
まさかこんなところで会うとは。
私もよ、ジョナサン、エド。何かの巡り合わせかしらね。
Ask about the party. I heard it's a launch party for their new drug capsule. I've seen all sorts of people here. Journalists, entertainers, politicians. I'm a little disappointed that there aren't that many medical professionals, though.I've been wondering whether we should carry this new product at BCCH. Sorry for being so personal, Jonathan says, but what's your relationship with Sadaoki? Well, he's a business partner, a mentor, and I guess you could say my poppy, too. Poppy? So the receptionist was right, Jonathan says. You got the wrong idea, Jonathan. I mean as sort of a father figure. I thought you meant your sugar daddy.The new product. If what they say about it is true, it'll have a big impact on space development. I'll have to seriously consider whether it's something BCCH ought to be involved with. The Mafia. I saw guys from Holmes Mafia here. The Mafia? Really? That's kind of scary. I wonder why they're here. I'm sure it'll all be alright as long as I've got you two around, Chris says.Gonna do the dancing yet. Hojo photo. Yeah, I remember you showed me before. I still don't remember ever meeting him. Work can wait, can it? It's a party. Still can't remember seeing him. Why don't you ask Sadaoki about him? Forget about work for a while. Let's loose a little. Let loose a little? Let loose a little, yeah. You got that with you again? It's like a reunion for you guys.If only Chief Becker were here, you could all see each other again. Who knows, maybe he'll show up. Let's talk to... Vincent?
久しぶりだな、サルバトレ。
Sal.
ここでお前に会うとは思わなかったよ。いつからビヨンドに？ゲイツに聞いたら地球に帰ったって。今俺は月にいる。今日はパーティーのために古巣のビヨンドに戻ってるだけだ。どうしてこのパーティーに？徳川とのしがらみさ。
Wait, we got a lot more to ask with him. I heard you quit BCP. I just wasn't cut out for it. Police work ain't my thing, to be honest. One day I decided I had enough. That was 15 years ago. I was married twice, but neither of them worked out. Don't got any kids either. I'm just here on the side. I only came because I happen to have some time off. It's a little shindig Tokugawa's put together for everyone. Relax and enjoy yourselves. Chris said it herself. This is a party. It's a waste of time coming if you ain't gonna try and enjoy it. Well, we weren't exactly invited anyway. His work. What are you up to these days? Tokugawa got me a job at his moon plant. I'm the head of security there. Glad I ain't a cop no more. But it's not like I got a PhD or nothing, you know? It's pretty basic stuff, just keeping watch over the place. Less pressure since you ain't wearing a badge either. I also oversee the mining and transport operations. Not like we got a lot to worry about in terms of security. I mean, it's the moon, for Christ's sake. Place ain't exactly crawling with thugs. I ain't that familiar with the new product. Here's Tokugawa. I ain't into that stuff. Got my hands busy with all the broads anyway. There you go, we're in again, Johnny boy. Relax, those guys ain't got a chance here. This ain't their turf. Probably just came to check the place out. The moon plant. It's one of Tokugawa's made-in-space factories. We mine lunar minerals and make drugs and rare metals under microgravity. It's located in Mare Imbrium. Or Mare. Let me know if you're ever in the area. I'll give you a tour. Chris and Tokugawa. What kind of relationship do these two have? You kidding? Ain't it obvious? She does call him Sadaoki, Ed says. But I'm not trying anything with Chris, Jonathan. Jonathan says, little does he know, there's already been some foreplay, Jonathan thinks. Show the Hojo photo. Who are these people? Never met either of them before. Hey, it's us back in the day. I still think about all those great times we had. I'll never forget all that fever. I just wanna do my thing before I talk to Sadaoki here. If he sees us show the ID, let's not show that around here, Ed says. We don't want you know who to find out about it. Chris says, what are you guys whispering about? If we show that here, Tokugawa will see it too. You better not, Jonathan. Not when Tokugawa's right here. Asking for a dance. Damn it. But you can't dance? Keeps saying he's like a father. You guys keeping secrets or what? Salvatore says. Alright, let's just, in case. Load. Let's finally talk to Sadaoki.
あんたんとこの徳川製薬の社員が先月の15日から行方不明なんだが。うちの社員？誰だね。北条健三。 徳川製薬技術研究所 DDS 開発チーム主任。北条君が行方不明。初耳だ。それで？
Ask about Hojo. What are your thoughts about Hojo's disappearance? Hojo is one of my employees, yes, but I haven't heard anything about him being missing. I don't really know him that well either. But he's one of your employees. Yes, but we have tens of thousands of people working for us on the colony alone. Personality? What kind of person was Hojo? I remember he was really serious about what he did. Real dependable guy. I ran into him a few times at meetings and parties and such, but that was it. I wonder what's happened to him. I'll have someone look into it right away. Alright, activities. Seems you were the last person to ever see Hojo. On the 15th of last month, right here in this building, as a matter of fact. The 15th? I have no recollection of that. We haven't had any big meetings down at Pharmaceuticals lately, either. I guess it's been maybe 6 months since I last saw him. Wasn't he headed there to talk to him? You expect me to believe that? Or have you gone senile already? I told you, I don't know anything about it. Hojo was here, wasn't he? Enough, Jonathan. This is outrageous. Alright, the party. What's this party for? It's a get-together to unveil the latest product from our pharmaceutical division. We've invited various associates and clients. Doesn't look like your average bash to me. What's that EMPS doing here? Chris was saying there's hardly anyone from the medical industry here either. Tokugawa has many business partners. There's nothing unusual about the people here. Try to be polite to other guests. Don't give me any headaches while you're here. Tokugawa. What is this? An interrogation? Yes. The MPS. I'm not obligated to answer that. Not when it's someone as obnoxious as you asking the question. Jeez. Visitor log? We took a look at the visitor log at reception. On the day Hojo's disappeared, the 15th, he came here to the Tokugawa building to meet you. To meet me? Well, I never met him. Are you sure it's not some mistake? The way I see it, there are two possibilities. Either your staff's incompetent, or you think I'm an idiot. I won't stand here and take that, Jonathan. I know that you know that I know that you're lying. Go ahead, search the entire building if that's what you want. New product. What's this new product? It's a new drug capsule Hojo developed, a capsule for both terrestrials and beyonds. It allows you to evenly distribute a controlled amount of drug throughout the body in weightlessness. Its osmotic pressure system is more advanced than any other drug on the market. It's also extremely heat and corrosive resistant. You'll always assume I'm guilty no matter what I say. The Mafia? I have nothing to say to you about that. Lorraine? Did you know Lorraine was murdered on home? Lorraine? Who's that? Hojo's wife and my... Sorry to hear that. He has a daughter, doesn't he? I'll make sure she's taken care of. I'll get someone out there tomorrow.
I like the sound of that.
I get a chance to show him stuff.
どういうことだ?どこまでもしらを切る気らしいな。いいか。徳川製薬の看板開発者が行方不明なんだ。会社にとってもあんたにとっても大きな損失のはず。それにしてはあんたらは妙に落ち着き払ってる。何が言いたい?匂うんだよ。 このパーティー、客人たち、北条の思想にしらを切るあんたたち。ジョナサン、私を誰だと思ってる?私は徳川グループ三代目の。そうだ。だからなおさらに酔うんだ。お前。プンプンな。エド、こいつをつまみ出せ。それはできん。できん。エド、私の言うことが聞こえなかったか?もう一度言うぞ。
この身寄りのない浦島太郎を連れて帰れ。今すぐだ。Rip Van Winkle. Yeah, Ed would get in trouble with BCCP.
俺が怖いか、サダオキ。
I mean, BCP.
あまり調子に乗らんことだな、ジョナサン・イングラム。
I used to.
今の私は、ポリスノーツの頃の私ではない。徳川グループを、この宇宙を動かす徳川だ。脅しか?脅しではない。情けだよ。 同じポリスノーツとしてのな。
お前はもうポリスノーツじゃない!
金と権力に溺れる亡者だ。待ってろ、サダオキ。お前をきっとあげてやる。その化けの皮を剥いてやる。
Oh, wow.
どうだ、少しは落ち着いたか。奴らを怒らせると今より動きにくくなるぞ。
奴は何かを隠してる。絶対に北条の失踪やロレインの件に関与しているはずだ。
だが証拠がない。手がかりも。
手がかりならある。
なんだそれ。
たった今種をまいた。もし奴らが何かを隠しているんなら、北条の失踪に関係しているんなら動き出すはずだ。
それまで俺たちの命があればな。
すまないエド、巻き込んでしまって。
いいんだよ、俺もこのまま窓際で朽ち果てるわけにはいかん。それよりうちで飯でも食ってくか。娘の料理は最高だ。
Sounds good.
いいのか。
もちろんさ、歓迎するよ。食事は多い方が楽しい。娘たちも喜ぶ。
エド。
それにお前が帰ってきてくれて嬉しい。
Yeah, save. So yeah, that whole part with him coming, with Jonathan coming to, you know, come over for dinner and the kids would love him and stuff, just reminds me of Lethal Weapon, I don't know which movie, when he first meets Murtaugh's family. And yeah, it's pretty funny.Act 2, Astronauts.